Amprobe developed the industry's first wire tracer nearly 30 years ago. Now, the AT-6010 joins the AT-6020 and the AT-6030 advanced wire tracer kits. The AT-6010 includes technologies and advanced features that simplify wire tracing through walls, ceilings, and floors, and delivers spot-on breaker identification for residential and commercial environments. The transmitter works on circuits up to 600 volts AC and DC, and is certified for Category 3 installations up to 600 volts. To trace energized and de-energized wires, first, plug the test leads into the transmitter. Connecting the red test lead to the hot wire and the green test lead to a separate ground. Once connected, the transmitter generates a tracing signal. It automatically selects the optimal frequency to ensure a clean and strong signal for precision tracing in either energized or de-energized systems. Use the receiver to locate the wire. Align the groove on the tip sensor with the wire direction for best results while tracing energized wires. The receiver features a large LCD screen with a two-digit readout and bar graph, plus sound, to easily determine wire location. It offers the most accurate wire tracing in its class with 8 sensitivity modes. At the panel, the tip sensor quickly and clearly identifies the correct breaker or fuse on the traced circuit. With the tip sensor, energized and de-energized wires can even be traced in hard-to-reach places, such as corners and junction boxes. Wire tracing has never been faster, easier, or more accurate. For more detailed product information, please visit beha-amprobe.com.